You heard a chance of storms in our forecast, but this evening, no doubt about it, there will be thunder. They're considered some of the best drum corps in the nation, and as Melissa Correa reports, for only one night, they're here in West Texas.
It's almost like marching band on steroids. Four of the top-notch drum and bugle corps in the country. The Thunder in the Desert is part of Drum Corps International.
They're preparing for the Super Bowl of Drum Corps in Midland.
There'll be drums on the field and brass instruments, and there will also be color guard.
Four teams will drum off: the Cavaliers of Illinois, the Santa Clara Vanguard from California, the Academy from Arizona, and the Madison Scouts of Wisconsin.
Bombastic, something very in your face.
But what was once a two-day musical event takes the field for only one night this year.
Gas prices and where the actual corps are traveling to and from
may have decreased the competitors performing, but not the bang of the production.
The show will actually run about 2.5 hours. Each of the four corps will perform their competition show. Then each and every corps will actually come back on the field for another performance.
The stop in Midland's paid off so far. Free room and board for teams that eat, sleep, and think music.
We set up each of our four corps at local schools
in Midland and Big Spring.
You see the sweat coming down their face at the end of their performances. But, I mean, I'm getting goosebumps right now just thinking about it.
In Midland, Melissa Correa, CBS 7 News.